there. Does he have to drag the hot away from the hole? He can do that. He opens it up to driving.
We need a seven-footer.
It's like a lunch game, right?
Kick it inside out to his buddy Blair. Bottom of the well. Second. Closing in on the 4-minute mark of our first half. Nothing doing offensively right now for Georgetown.
They're really stymied. Pretty good.
Hey, hey! And the misfire. Under 9 minutes to play. Behind the defense, Blair, the power dribble and score.
When I was there, the coaches were Ramsey, Litwack. Could you imagine McCluskey? That's an unbelievable. Al Severance. Oh. Dixon.
A little top and a plea, I guess you could say. So Blair. Here is Dante Harris.
Marquette's got a busy week, too. I think they're going out to UCLA at the end of the week.
Shot clock's down to one. Blair has to relocate and fire.